Jelani Lani.
Everything makes you happy.
She's pretty happy, easy baby.
Yeah. Well, it's a good thing you had her second then, huh?
Jelani Lani.
If I would have had John first, I would have never had March. That's no lie.
That's what Susan says about Corey. Yep. Says if he would have been first, he would have been the only one. And that's why there's none after.
So, and how far apart are you and John?
16 months.
Mm-hmm. 16 months.
Mm-hmm. Almost exactly.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness. Short 4 days.